Dublin's main thoroughfare, O'Connell Street, is minus its trams and buses. 3,000 transport workers have downed tools. While the city hopes for a settlement, the trams are eating their heads off in the depot. Peaceful picketing sees to it that nobody turns blackleg. Meanwhile, the unions have called a meeting at which the men will discuss the employer's terms. Being good Irishmen, there's no doubt they'll reject them. As people must get about, the cycle trade's enjoying a boom. But with more cars on the road than ever, accidents are frequent. At controlled crossings, it looks like the start of a big cycle race. And it all began over the dismissal of one bus driver. The famous jaunting cars are in big demand. Riding in them is recommended for the liver. We shan't overtake these attractive passengers. Not in a built-up area, they may be disguised policewomen.